71 Olds 442, 3 years into a frame-off restoration. Frame's all redone, suspension's all redone, new tires and rims, high-end, super expensive paint job with a Thornton hood, all new wiring. Engine is on the stand, original engine, numbers matching, ready to be put back on. I'm losing my space, and I just don't have time to finish it, unfortunately. But all the hard work's done. It's a matter of just putting this back together and taking it out for a spin.